What are the features of pattern 6? Again, the fact that I have the minor root twice as well as the major root twice. It's definitely more used in minor, however. It's a very comfortable shape for minor, and up here I can come from below to the minor root, so that's really comfortable. And major, it doesn't lie that great for major, but sometimes it is used as that as well. What are my hammer-ons? Seen from the minor, I'm hammering on to the flat 3, to the 5, to the 1, and to the 4. Those are the features of pattern 6, the upside-down boot.